Hey there, I'm back. It's time for another workout. It's Tuesday, February 21st, and today I'm doing my resistance number one, which is chest and bicep. I was going to do this workout yesterday, but then we had a household plumbing emergency, which came before. I had to fix a toilet, so I got priority over working out. By the time I got done, it was too late to start. But toilet's fixed anyway. So resistance one is three sets of each exercise. Do it in pairs. TRX press and TRX curls. Gorilla bow presses and chin-ups with my big old band. And resistance band flies from the chin-up bar and dumbbell hammer curls. Let's get started. I thought I was going to be delayed or even postponed today, too, because we built some forms this weekend for doorways and for the garage doors, the apron for the garage doors, so that we could mount doors in those places and get a veneer inspection before our framing inspection. And we had enough gravel piled up around to fill in all of the people door holes, but the bigger one with the two 10-foot garage doors, that apron is like 26 feet by 42 inches. And we didn't have near enough gravel around to scrape up and put in there. So we were gonna get a truckload and put it in there. And my wife actually went to the local materials supply place a couple of miles away from here and got as much crusher run as we could fit in the back of my old pickup, which is not a lot, like 3/4 of a ton. And I was going to shovel that in there, but turns out that my son was there and he shoveled it in about 10 minutes. So it wasn't nearly enough. We're going to have to get a sizable delivery of gravel to be able to fill the rest of that hole and pour that cement. We are continuing to work on that garage project. And it's weird, the weather is being mean to us, because during the week it's nice. Like today it's 70 degrees. Tomorrow, I think, or Thursday, it's gonna be 80 degrees. And then this coming Saturday, when I can work on it, it's gonna be 40 degrees. So, late winter here in Richmond. Set two. Okay. That's two sets. Third one coming up. All right, that's the first round. Next up is gorilla bow press. I'm gonna do chin-ups by using the band to assist. Continuing to do my little mini workout sets during the day. Three times I run up here and do 10 squats, 10 push-ups, 10 pull-ups or chin-ups. I'll keep that up for a while, and then I may add in a fourth time. Or either add more reps to each one. Circus time. All right. Trying to do complete reps there. It just goes to show how not strong I am in that movement, because I can only do 8 reps before I don't think I can pull another one up. Thank you. second set of these guys. Okay, one more set of those. Of both of those, actually. Third set. Only seven on that last one. He's been up there for a little bit. And gotten cinched down by me hanging off of it. Whew. Right. The pec flies with the resistance bands. I'll use a couple of 50s. And that'll do. And hammer curls with the dumbbells. Two more sets of each. Right, curls. One more set of each. And one last set of curls. That's it. So that's my resistance number one, chest and bicep. That's 18 sets and 21 and a half minutes. That's decent. Enough to get your heart rate up and get some muscle work. Tomorrow's Wednesday, so I'm on my third workout of the rotation, which would be my functional strength workout out in the driveway. So next time I'll be back here will be for another simple six. Not sure which one, but it'll be Thursday. Same place, same approximate time. I'll see you then. Have a good night.